game. So I think it was Sunday night. I finished, I guess, a new boss fight. It's been a while since we actually fought somebody humanoid, or human, I should say. I don't remember the name of the dude, but yeah, we killed him. Axe in the face. Chisel right here. Yeah, this guy. It's definitely not as gruesome as usual, because, you know, Kratos, he rends and tears everything. At least in his old life, but now he ain't about that anymore. Boy. Any reason why you're over here? Anyways, let's go ahead and get out of here. So after I picked up that little pick shard, I can now use this.
You killed Mag.
That he did.
He was a god, but you killed him.
Minor Aesir, perhaps, but I.
And his father is Thor.
Not minor. Not minor at all, him. This will not go over well in Asgard.
I defended us. Nothing more. I fear no judgment.
Judgment, no. But if vengeance is any concern.
Since when can you kill a god?
Kratos still hasn't told, his true self.
Wait, where
are you?
I was by that.
Oh. We are here again.
Why? Is that a piece of my braided mistletoe arrow adorning your quiver strap? Oh, a little memento of your good pal Sindri? I'm so terribly touched.
This means actually that I think I'm going the right way. At least not to find the more difficult. Unless the rooms are hidden. Where we've already been. I'm doing my best not to look up anything, just to find it on my own. I'll issue those, that takes a while. No, but that's just fine. Let's go back this way. See if there's another way to go, I guess. So I found one there. One like over there. So I'm guessing this one has to be.
Achoo!
Crevice. Bunch of money. Not that I miss anything.
I don't think the lad's doing too well.
I'm fine. Nothing to worry about.
If so, then keep up.
Yes, sir. Magni didn't come back to life.
That is interesting. It's known the Aesir find their own way to Valhalla. No Valkyrie escort, no processing at the gates of Helheim. That may be significant.
I feel like I'm not going to use this, so that's actually... Oh, I mean, I was going to grab and move forward with it, but it looks like we don't actually use this. I feel like it might be... Is that good?
Look! Back near the giant's hand.
What? What is this place?
Fishermen would bring the day's catch into this port and use that contraption to send some of it directly to the Jarl's main kitchen. The rest were sorted and sold.
There is an exit under the thumb. Find a way across.
Ha!
There's an opening.
I can get it.
That's probably good. Climb up here.
There's a path to the exit on the other side.
Oh, this little gappy. Oh, guess I have to move this thing over to.
I think that did it.
Okay. It sure seems so weak.
Back under his palm. We're almost there.
He's pretty much these blue branches that I can't cut right now, so I should probably wait till I can actually cut that before I go revisiting places. Otherwise, I'll have to revisit some places again, which would be annoying.
Everything we just did. Climbed around a dead giant, rode a giant falling hammer, fought some bad gods. What do you think Mother would say?
That you have come a long way.
Thanks.
Get out of here.
Atreus, here!
Yep!
What now, then? Maybe Freya ought to have a look at the boy.
No, I feel better now. I just needed to catch my breath. Where do we go next?
Well, now that we've got the giant's chisel, we need to learn the travel rune to Jotunheim, so we can carve it into that special gateway atop the peak, and open realm travel to the land of the giants.
You don't know it?
Alas, no. But the serpent did mention that the giants had entrusted that secret to Tyr.
Isn't Tyr dead?
Aye, but his hidden vault is very much in reach. The doors are beneath his temple, submerged in the lake for generations until our snake friend shifted his weight. There, we shall find the fabled Black Rune of Jotunheim.
We could also explore some more. We got that chisel now, and that vault isn't going anywhere. Seems a shame to waste the boat.
We shall see, boy.
Good point, boy. Side questions. I think I've been side questing enough.
Right?
Oh. I see improvement.
So I do have to come back here later anyways to
I know I saw something.
I saw it too.
Rhea did say the Jotunheim Realm Tower was missing from the lake. But maybe only kinda?
Very strange indeed.
Behind that magical lock. Wow, I can't believe we're setting foot in Tyr's vault. Another one of these. It's Tyr, but the middle panel is missing. Wait, I thought Tyr was a god, not a giant.
Aye, but he was loved by everyone, including the giants. Other than me, he was the only one they gifted with their special sight. Hey, I wonder if the giants left a triptych about me somewhere, too.
This looks like it's missing.
Go ahead.
Actually, come look. Let me show you how to read this.
That is not necessary.
You've taught me so much. Let me teach you something.
Atreus.
Come on. You already speak it. Learning to read won't be that hard.
I know how to read, boy. Just not this tongue.
You're halfway there already, then. Okay. So the runes represent a lot of different things. Some gods. Some animals.
Wait.
Oh, am I going too fast? Sorry.
Not that. Do you smell something?
Yeah, I do. Smells like rain?
You ruined everything! I earned that fucking hammer! But now, everyone's gonna think I only got it. Because Magni's gone. It'll be a joke. But if I kill you, no one's gonna laugh at me. Oh, are you dumb? That your father's doing? Or did you get it from your mum? She's stupid and ugly.
Shut up! You don't know anything about my mother.
Oh, it's true. But I'm gonna get to know you really well. You're gonna be my new brother. Right after I finish killing your father! Whoops! I think I broke him! No! Stay back! This isn't over!
Brother, the boy.
Yeah, it looks like
Atreus.
Atreus. Try to activate the Spartan Rage. Themselves.
You have to get into Freya quickly. There's no other way.
Spartan Rage, something else though. That's for sure. Oh, they're gonna make me go this way. Oh, there's a boat. Sorry. I thought the boat's the other way.
Right. Take the boat. Freya's isn't far.
Oh, everything seems different. It's a little char kind of marks and stuff. I can't go anywhere.
Odin's eye is on you, brother. Especially now that you've taken to killing his kin. Freya's forest is a blind spot for him. This is our smartest move. And if anyone can heal him, it's her.
What is happening to him?
I've seen it in mortals that some conflict of the mind expresses itself as an ailment of the body. Never in a god. But a god believing himself mortal. I can only imagine. We're almost there.
Somebody just called the serpent.
Burns hotter. He is shaking.
It's serious. We must hurry.
Freya! Open the door! We need your help! Woman, do you hear me?
Woman.
It is urgent.
I'm still a god. Go away.
The boy has fallen ill. Freya! He's ill.
Inside.
This is no ordinary illness. The boy's true nature, your true nature, fights within him.
I did this to him. Will you help me?
Of course. There is a rare ingredient found only in Helheim. The keeper that protects the Bridge of the Damned. I need its heart.
Hell.
The realm of the dead. Do you know it?
Not this one.
It is a land of unyielding cold. Fires cannot burn there, and no magic in all the nine realms can create a blaze. As for the dead, your frost axe will be useless. You'll need to find something else.
Something else?
Then I must return home.
Ooh. I think I know what you're gonna get.
Dig up a past I swore would stay buried.
Who you were before doesn't matter. This boy is not your past, he is your son. And he needs his father. This rune opens the bridge to Helheim. When you are there, do not, under any circumstances, cross the Bridge of the Damned. There is no road back. Understand?
Boy.
Himele. You must hurry. Through my garden, there's a path leading to my boat. Take it. Return home. Dig up your past. Do whatever you need to do. Just bring me back the Bridge Keeper's heart. And your son may survive. Now.
Freya. When last we spoke, I was...
No. You were right to distrust the word of a god. No need to explain. Not to me, not for that. I will keep him safe. That's a mother's promise.
I'm getting hype here. I know exactly what we're going to get.
Helheim of all places. You all right, brother?
I will do what I must. Leave me be.
Oh, it's both, though. Very.
Get out of my head.
Camera angles and stuff like that. Other than you know, it's like a Disney ride.
There's nowhere you can hide, Spartan. Put as much distance between you and the truth as you want. It changes nothing. Pretend to be everything you are not. Teacher. Husband. Father. But there is one unavoidable truth you will never escape. You cannot change. You will always be a monster.
I know.
Love how his bracer is kind of.
But I am your monster no longer.
Brother,
let's see what those blades can do.
Okay.
A door to the realm between realms over there, in your own front yard, no less. Take the shortcut back to the realm travel temple, then on to Helheim, yeah?
On to Helheim.
I'm pretty sure you weren't talking to me back there. Anything you'd like to get off your chest, brother? I can assure you I'm unsurpassed in keeping confidences. Well, you know where to find me. And for the record, I'd already guessed you were Greek. Athena? Dead giveaway.
Yeah, let's make sure not to jump off again. I love how they give you the option to jump off the side.
Foreign magic.
Sweet Nana's nethers. What are those?
What are those?
I've never seen the like. That's gotta be a family heirloom.
No. Nor will it ever be.
Son, my brother and me created Mjolnir for the big idiot. I know from quality. And them? Them special.
Them special.
Hey, where's the little turd?
He has fallen ill.
No. What happened? Aesir?
No. The fault is mine. And my responsibility to make it right.
Now, we all gotta take responsibility sometime. Huh? Say, what can I do to help him? I can do things. What, I should tag along?
No. Your work here is enough.
All right. So where are you off to in such a hurry?
The realm of the dead.
Helheim? Shit, this is serious. Don't worry. I'll be keeping my eye on you.
Oh yeah, I can upgrade the... provide the mechs. So before I do that... Ooh, Chaos Flame. I'll probably get a fragment for that in Hell. The way I said that. But, yeah. Eh. I wonder how high the levels go. Berserker reaction. Full rage. Small amount of health. I can buy Frozen Flame. Chilling mist. Nilhelm. Nilhelm? Niflheim. About 100 most different scale fragments. So So one of these. hear those? Is that what I'm reading? Yes, they do. Oh, and then this makes one of these. Yeah, I don't think I really want this. Wait. Oh, I'm being dumb. I can, like, pretty much craft back and forth. I think that's what they're trying to tell me here. Keep it like that. Yeah, that was kind of dumb. I didn't read that correctly. Oh yeah, I still need to research if selling this gold is what I should be doing. Unless... Yeah, we'll wait and see. I don't know. I don't really have any... guesses. Should probably upgrade my wrist armor. Oh, I can't. I mean, I already upgraded those particular wrist armors. The ancient gauntlets, probably. Same with these, I can't upgrade anymore. It's probably the only one that hasn't been upgraded all the way. Upgrade this. Bumps it up to 7. I think I might want to bump this up to 7. Just so I might bump up to level 6, maybe? I don't know. I feel like I should just for the level. Because it's used a totally different crafting material, the Lifter Aloy. Oblivion Stone. Oops. This uses all my money though, right? There's only 20,000, not 200,000. I think I'll just upgrade it, just so I can level up. So. Oh. I did not level up at all. I thought that'll take me to like level 6 or something, but I was ambitious. Yes, because again, my other stuff is not leveled up at all. I could probably make some of these traveler armor stuff. It gives me more vitality, which buffs up my HP. Maybe something I should start crafting, and then I'll invest into it later. Start crafting. Yeah, it makes it sure that you don't craft the same thing twice, because obviously it's a waste. So I pretty much will grab all that, like this smoldering ember material, probably when I get to hell, of course. Let's just start. I feel like maybe I should probably just switch over to this, to be honest. I might have to fight more of those guys to... Pretty much, if I really want vitality, I would switch to this. I lose strength and cooldown and stuff, but I think it might be worth it to actually switch over to it. I wasn't going to, but I wonder if does this mean yes, I get a whole new tier for Hellblades or Blades of Chaos. Too much of the playthrough of this game, because I am really excited that he got these blades back, meaning he decided to start using them again. Oh. Shield slam. Don't really care for this, to be honest. But at the same time, though, now that I have the Hellblades, or Blades of Chaos, that might be a little useful. So, you know, you throw this and then, you know, wail on them with the. Eight targets. Pretty much something I really would like, because sometimes I forget to equip the axe. Ooh, that's fun. Alright, so that's maxed out. Might as well max out some of this. Oh yeah, the rock. Good thing I upgraded that first. I think I upgrade all these, right? Yeah. Axe is fully upgraded. Try to get all these actually. So that's all the skills upgraded possible right now. Then once I get the boy back, I can more defense, critical level. I think I'll just re-equip all the same things. At least as many as I can. I have like so many of the same ones. It's insane. See, some of these, you know, aren't that great because you have to be at critical level for that to do. But, you know, it's guaranteed, though. That's the thing. That might be good, actually. Moderate chance for Blessing of Runic. So, magic buff when you use a magic attack. So I'm assuming if you stack two of them, you get the 85% max. Because, you know, it's 50 plus 50, but because it scales, so you can't have a full immunity, then it, you know, drops to 85%. Maybe this one's probably the best. Gift of defense. And yeah, alright. So I'm now buff.
Now that Freya's given you the travel rune to Helheim, it should be unlocked on the table.
Looks like the Omega symbol almost.
Let me take this moment to tell you that what you are about to do is absolutely insane. Not even Odin can survive this cold. I hope those blades work.
So Helheim's the total opposite of what normal hell is.
But... is this the bridge Freya spoke of?
No, we're still on the Realm Travel Bridge. We're after the Bridge of the Damned. The dead use it to cross into their permanent home, the city of Helheim. The bridgekeeper who mines admission, he's the one we want. Just follow this bridge. Should lead us straight to him. You know, I'd really hope never to see this place again.
Looks like we do get swarmed by a bunch of them, and we have already, you know, going back to the house. Holy crap! Yeah, I do like these chaos blades a lot better. Swing faster.
Use the fire of your blades to burn away that hell's bramble blocking the path.
Dash type that slams enemies with a fiery shield and inflicts small amount of burn. Nice. And of course, the blades get a whole separate set of stuff.
That's one of the many reasons we went back for those blades. The gate must be closed, and if the gate's closed, then it's true. Hell's full up. Without the Valkyrie to sort and cull them, hell is overwhelmed. I think Valhalla's reserved only for the warriors who died in battle. Everyone else comes here. Locked. Now what?
Go this way. Probably. So I see. Feels different not having our this for all reason.
When we killed the Reavers near my home, they came here. How did they return so quickly?
Time doesn't move the same between all realms, especially where the spirit world is concerned.
Like the Light of Alfheim.
The opposite, in fact. The Lake of Souls feels faster than Alfheim time, but Hell is much slower than Midgard. Sorry, I'm sure that's confusing.
If we will be back to my son all the sooner, that is good.
Ah, aren't you a quick study? Only the worthy dead go there, the warriors who die in glorious combat. Hell is for those who die in dishonor.
Criminals.
Aye, and those dead of disease, mishap, age.
It is dishonorable to grow old.
Well, never too late to go out fighting, I suppose. That climb there could lead us out if we could reach it. I don't expect it will, though I don't suppose it will make things any worse either. It'll be one less obstacle for the living to reach the inner sanctum of Helheim. But who'd be mad enough to go there?
This because luckily these,
Bridge of the Damned. And there's the Keeper, making sure the dead are really dead.
What is that he holds?
That totem contains a powerful source of magical energy, the very power of Helheim itself. But what you want is his heart. Just take it and we can leave.
How?
Start some trouble. You can do that, right?
Should we just like be like, hey, you're not dead? Yep. You're not dead. You're about to be dead.
Yeah. Now the heart, brother. You'll have to get your hands dirty.
I have the heart. I need nothing more.
You're set. Better not to linger here, though, eh?
Kratos. Zeus.
Zeus?
My father.
Your father was Zeus? Well, that explains a lot.
What is that place?
Never go there. Understand?
How is he here? That is not possible.
It's just an illusion. Hell's known for torturing its inhabitants with their own past. We should focus on getting back to your son.
Supposed to be here. It's cold. Real quick, give me your blades.
Why?
Yeah, I said I'd help you and I aim to. Come on. My equipment's in Midgard. Be right back.
Yeah. What?
You don't suppose he nicked those, do you?
There. Now they're ready for the winds of hell. Just target this magical glowy bit here with your blades and throw.
Very unstable and can only be held for 10 seconds before returning to the last wind trap.
Now target that wind trap with your blades. It's that little ball. You see that? Now you can absorb and release the winds of hell whenever it damn pleases. So you're welcome and I'm leaving. This place is cold enough to freeze a pair of pigeon eggs.
I sometimes wonder if there was once some sort of accident in his brain.
We have been away too long.
I'm trying to
head in there.
Sorry, brother. I'm still stuck on what I heard back there. Zeus was your father?
Not now. We should focus on getting out of hell.
And with that, I cannot argue. I'll just contemplate that little nugget in silence, then.
I see, you know, a bunch of these eyes. I'm definitely gonna come back here with Artreus, so I might as well just leave. I need to get everything right now. Right. So I don't even hear the thing above him. This is good. I'm gonna have to upgrade my axe while I'm in here.
You made it! Better get home to your boy already. Say hi to the pimple flap for me when he's better.
Pimple flap. Jeez. Oh, it's actually for the blades, not for the axe. There we go. Right, upgrade it further. So the flame thing is not in here. So artifacts. Rich. And I can upgrade my new skills. At least there are like completion percentages, so that'd be good. Oh man, they actually tell us how many ravens there are in each area as well. Cause, yeah, I didn't kill any ravens in here. Oh, so many ravens. 43, 6. Should have enough. Oh, I got this bonus thing. Increases resistance to interruption. Nice. Yeah, I need to sell that, because that doesn't do anything for me. Alright, let's go ahead and move forwards. Dang it. I got turned around. I'm not sure I noticed.
Shouldn't delay, brother.
It's straight back to Midgard with that heart. Understand? What? I'm dangling from the hip of the bloody ghost of Sparta.
Do not call me that.
What? Don't mistake me, brother. From what I heard, the Pantheon had it coming. It's still a bit to take in. I knew you hate gods, but you really can't stay away from them, can you?
You must say nothing to the boy. He must never know.
Bollocks, brother. Respectfully, bollocks. He has to know. He'll never be whole without the truth. Look, I get it. You hate the gods, all gods. It's no accident that includes yourself. And it includes your boy. You see that? He feels that. He can't help what he is. He can't begin to help it because you haven't even told him. It's all connected, man.
You will tell him nothing.
Very well.
Cross that bridge when we get there. Heal the boy.
Hey, so you know that shortcut between realms? Well, I made it better. Or I might have broke it.
We use that.
I know you do. So I took a few gusts from them winds of hell and made it so it ain't just one way. Now you can use it to travel to and from. If I didn't break it.
Then we can take it to Freya.
There's an idea, brother.
Might be some kinks to sort out, but you'll make it.
Just go, brother.
Yes, we can. Granted, I could have just went the long way. Take the boat. Not my way to very much. Why do that?
Well, you gentlemen certainly know how to get around.
This armor's pretty interesting because it kind of like bends around as if it's medium armor, but you know, if it's the traveler's armor set, then it's definitely metallic. It's malleable.
Well, this isn't right. But close enough. He did say there were kinks.
We must hurry.
You have it.
Yes.
It's like lava steel.
Back of your hand.
You're still ill.
I can break the fever, but to heal...
He must know the truth of what he is.
Yes.
It is not so simple.
Help me prop him up. Did I tell you that I have a son, too? It's been forever since I last saw him. At his birth, the runes foretold a needless death. Babe in my arms was so small, so helpless. I knew right then I would do anything to protect him, no matter the sacrifice. Of course, everything I did for myself. I let my needs, my fears, come before what he needed. And I couldn't see his resentment until it was too late.
Don't make the same mistake. Have faith in him. I know the truth isn't simple, but nothing is when it involves your child.
It is a curse. The boy has been cursed.
Don't leave without me.
I will not.
I'm better now.
I see that. Is he well enough to travel?
For now.
It won't happen again. I promise.
You see that it does not. Forget this.
Oh, where'd you go? Oh, she's right there.
Thanks.
Your father did the heavy lifting. You should stay, recover.
You have done enough.
You know my door is always open to you.
That's Vanaheim, isn't it?
You figured that out, did you?
Well, the window looks like Bifrost Crystal, and I know that's not what's on the other side of the wall. And, well, it makes you sad.
You are wise for one so young. Yes, this is a window to a home I left long ago, but it is only a view.
The thing that happened to you in Alfheim, you can't leave Midgard, can you?
A gift from my former husband upon our separation.
Why would Odin trap you in Midgard?
Petty cruelty would be reason enough for him, but as with all his rash decisions, he's driven by fear. The Vanir were the greatest threat to the Aesir until our marriage brokered peace. Many of the Vanir now think I betrayed them, the fruits of my sacrifice. To be hated by my own kind, to trap me here, is to ensure I can never make it right.
Dang. That's messed up.
So I was wondering, why do you live under a turtle?
He was my first friend here in Midgard. He offered me shelter, and in return I provide him with protection against the evils of the forest.
Golden boar, giant turtle? You sure have some interesting friends.
Not actual door, is it? Okay. Good idea.
Now then, before Modi so rudely interrupted us, we were just about to explore Tyr's vault.
Yes, to find the Black Rune. Boy. Do you know the way from here?
Oh, I don't know.
Sure you do, lad. We need a boat.
I don't know. I guess we need a boat.
Okay, then.
Spirit shattered. Sad now? Okay, so now we have these, you know, these. I don't know what I call them. So they hold Hell's Wind, at least they can. And I don't know if there's a puzzle in this particular area that deals with those, or if that's just for show.
all that hell bramble.
First one yet. I think I might want to keep this. Yeah, it's quick and dirty. But this one, yeah, let's just keep that one. I don't think there's anything else, so let's leave that there.
Feels like a prison.
That would explain the hefty magical lock on the outside.
But it's more than that. I have this feeling like something is waiting for us down here.
You've a knack for ominous statements, lad.
What kind of something?
I'm not sure. Something powerful.
Whatever you feel, boy, we will handle it. We have come this far, yes?
Yes, Father.
Pop a save, actually. There's no private checkpoint on this time, but just have a physical save is always nice. These are the saves that we get to control. Yeah. Again, I'm pretty sure, like... Oh, can you activate it? It's probably a boss battle. It's obviously a boss battle, actually. Sturdy sign of shadows. Alright, so then fight this thing. Whatever it may be. That's a horn.
A Valkyrie? Imprisoned? She actually did it.
A Valkyrie? But I thought they were just spirits.
Take caution, lads. A Valkyrie in the flesh? I can't think of a more formidable opponent.
She does not attack.
Does she even know we're here?
Ah!
Should have blocked instead of going for that healing stone. Try it again.
I think she knows we're here now. At the end by the shield guys.
Here! tactical retreat!
Block instead of rolled. I think I pressed both at the same time. And then I just blocked instead of rolled. That was closer.
Ah!
I press attack instead of this.
Yeah. You have freed me from my corrupted form. You have my eternal gratitude. But my sisters remain trapped as I was. Take my helm. Find them. Free them. The fate of the Valkyries rests on your shoulders.
Do I get to wear it? Nope. Put it in my butt.
The fate of the Valkyries.
Sounds pretty important.
That's putting it mildly, lad.
What do you know of them?
A fair question, and yet not one easily answered. I know more than most, but much of their history is veiled in secrecy. My own experience with the Valkyries ends with my imprisonment.
You are avoiding the question, Head.
As I said, brother, it's complicated. I don't know why or how they become such wretched creatures, but perhaps if we can free more of them.
You want us to fight more of those things?
The fate of the Valkyries, lad. A more worthy endeavor there is not.
It will be dangerous.
Well, that hasn't stopped you before, eh? That's the spirit.
You have a legendary favor. Corrupted Valkyries are powerful creatures found in the depths of the hidden chambers of Odin and other realms. Defeating them is no easy task and requires powerful equipment. Find and defeat all corrupted Valkyries to uncover the truth and receive legendary rewards. Got the helmet. Bunch of experience. Heart of Midgard. Increases the damage inflicted from all barehanded attacks by 6%. Talisman of the Realms. Summon a realm shift that temporarily slows down surrounding enemies. Upgrades to slow down further or longer. Guardian Steel. Nice. Why the Guardian Steel? Yes. Yeah, money, of course. Yeah, that was pretty challenging, definitely. Yeah, I feel like I'm too impatient most of the time, so I'm gonna end up getting myself killed a lot more consistently. But alright. So this one Valkyrie killed out of 7. I have some idea of the other ones. At least a couple more. It's probably just those magical seals. We have to use a pick to break. Definitely using the axe is a better option because again it's upgraded, maxed out actually. Yeah, once I upgrade my chaos build a little more, it'll help out. If I get that, I got more vitality and defense with this traveler. I do need to go upstairs, so it's fine. A well that has a cliff I can climb. It's right here. Because I needed the green key. That's a key, but like ability to open. The whole little seals. I'm trying to remember. Yeah. It was the
Set their Nithins upon all who trespass.
Nithins are ancient curses. Old magic. Best to avoid.
Before I worry about that, let's try to solve some of these puzzles. See, there's a wind thing there, there's a other side to it. Or maybe a. Maybe I'm supposed to put the other side to it. Both sides, have the hell wind thing. So, I don't think I could get there. There's a hell wind thing right here. I think I can grab the wind from up here, actually. Odin's ravens killed. Jeez. So there's actually four more ravens in this area and one more artifact. There. There's supposed to be another artifact here somewhere. That's gonna suck trying to find that though. I also assume it's also down low that I could find stuff. So yeah, definitely if I'm gonna find all this stuff, I'm gonna probably do it off stream because there's so much treasure hunting and stuff. And that gets boring after a while for other people. Frost Mastery increases all frost damage 50%. Nice. stone back in there. Because... There's still some more stuff in here, but maybe, the water level lower? I think so. I think it is. Maybe that's how we find the last artifact? Water's definitely lower, but I don't think I can jump off anything. There's supposed to be another artifact in here somewhere, probably. Stuff with. I don't hear any of the owls, though. It's kinda iffy. Because I need four more of those, but I don't know where I'll find them. Thank you. Alright, if that's the case, I guess let's just get out of here. That's open play. All the way down. There's so much I will be able to go in there. Yeah. Oh, so it's on the other side of that rock, actually. Did fall in the water, so I guess not be able to go all the way down there and find the rest of the stuff. I do not see where that thing dropped. Alright, enough wasting time.
Ah, see? The boat washed ashore. Someone did call a serpent earlier. Nope, still kinked.
Get in. I will pull. You are quiet. Are you not better than me?
I guess.
I know you overheard my talk with Freya. You think you understand, but you do not. Why do you say nothing?
You said I was cursed. You think I'm weak because I'm not like you. I know I was never what you wanted.
Wait, what?
But after all this, I thought maybe things were different.
You do not know everything, boy.
No. But at least I know the truth now.
The truth. The truth. I am a god, boy. From another land far from here. When I came to these shores, I chose to live as a man. But the truth is, I was born a god. And so were you. Boy.
Boy.
Have you nothing to say?
Can I turn into an animal?
Can you turn into an animal? No. No, I do not think so.
That's not a superpower.
I'm a god. Mother knew? She was a god too?
No. She was mortal, but she knew my true nature.
I'm a god. Why did you wait so long to tell me?
I had hoped to spare you. Being a god, it can be a lifetime of anguish and tragedy. That is the curse.
What sorts of things can I do? Can I fly? Turn invisible? I don't feel like God.
I do not know the reach of your godhood. But over time, you will learn.
You sure I can't turn into a wolf?
You are welcome to surprise me.
Is this why I hear voices sometimes? Are you sure you've never heard any?
Not as you do.
That's no surprise. Every god is unique.
So, maybe I won't get strong like father, but I'll have abilities all my own?
You already do, laddie. Your faculty for language is extraordinary for one so young. Time alone will tell what else you'll become capable of.
So you knew all along?
I did, lad. But I've known more than my share of gods.
Me too, apparently. I wonder who else knew I was a god. Freya for sure. Brock and Sindri?
They do not need to know.
Baldur! Does he know? Is that why he's after us? Do you know him from before?
The day of your mother's funeral was the first I ever saw Baldur. That is the truth.
Hey, we don't have to go right back to Tyr's vault, do we? I mean, we're gods. We can do whatever we want, right? What do you really feel like doing right now?
I will show you. It is over.
I think everything in the world is leveled up.
One more and we can translate those Niflheim runes.
Niflheim runes. I'm gonna assume that one hooked up. I got Bingo already. Somebody that didn't get that sign for us. Yeah, Bingo. Oh, that's why, because the spikes were up. I never came down to pull that way, that's why.
Then it's not. What does it mean?
What the hell? Pretty much, I just want to go to every place again. Every inlet. the brute. Nah, I don't think the brazier has the hellwind on it. Maybe I'll just go this way. If I never even went this way. That's a lot of stuff. Alright. Grab this. Start moving. Pretty sure I can't like leave that like that. I'm gonna have to keep going this way. As much as I want to, pretty sure I want to grab it from above, not have to go around. Thank you. It's going to be very tedious. I have to like go back and forth to see which symbols I need. Memory library. I need. That's good. That kind of D/P looking like character. Yeah. Then I can go over there. Make a little bit of rage, please. Alright, so now I have to get all the way back to the beginning. Let me try to figure out what's the next place I can throw this thing at. Oh, right here. The last door I opened using this. Led to Odin's lair. Right. We'll just get there from here, right? Just drop down there. This is like an intermediate one. No, they can't just go straight to the door. Just drop down there and go around. Some strength and luck, but what's luck do? Luck increases XP and Hacksilver gains, which, eh, it's not that important. I'll keep it on for now, though. Alright. Does this say I need anything else? Yep, got everything. See his Cliffs of the Raven. Everything is complete. So let's get off this. Island. You can probably see if there's stuff that still needs to be gotten. Shows of the Nine. Volunder Mines. Yep. Volunder Mines are is 100% correct, so let's see. Back home. Yeah, it's like somewhere else. Which I'm not sure how to get there actually. Well, there is a oh, it's the mountain, so that's the main story, isn't it? Who knows? Let's not worry about it. Let's go to here. Ah.
see something down there. This is where the tower to Jotunheim should be. Feels strange somehow.
No doubt some arcane magics were involved. I would be not at all surprised to learn you are sensitive to that.
Focus up, boy!
End on, I guess. So let's beat this little challenge here. Definitely good for a solo fight. Feel the burn. that one. It's kind of funny. Stampede of Wars. That was too good. Oof, not XP. Talisman of the Realms. It was actually better, but it has no slots, so it's not a good idea. Get everything here? Still something to discover. I wonder if it's a treasure map that I don't have. Not discovered yet. Unless there's a. Raven nearby? That's probably that raven, actually. Alright, let's try to get it this time. Maybe you need to go higher. Hey, this is the hidden secret. And, yep, it is. Okay. Alright, so I'm going to save and call it a night.